If last night is any indication, the path back to the Red Sox could be a long one for pitcher Daniel Bard as he struggled in the Sea Dogs season opener last night. 7 of the first 8 pitches Bard threw were balls, and he also threw a wild pitch before allowing a 2-run homer in the Sea Dogs' 13-5 loss.